halacha says, "Im utzrach l'nekavav," ורוצה לאכול מיד. Person is ready to eat, but he needs to go to the bathroom. So now he's going to go to the bathroom. Comes out, he needs to wash now twice. Once for the bread that he wants to eat right after, and once for going to the bathroom. The only thing is, once you wash once, your hands are clean. So what would you need to wash a second time for? Right? Wash two times, one after the other. Well, what's the point, right? You ready? Your hands are clean. So halacha says, what should you do in such a case? So halacha says, yitol yada beserugim gima pa'amim. Wash your hands once, the way you would wash when you go to the bathroom, which is again serugim, that you do one, and then you go to the other hand, then you do the first hand, then the second hand. Right, left, right, left, right, left. You do three times, each one, but not one after the other. Rather, you switch off, switching off hands, the way you would do it for going to the bathroom. And then, after that, vibarech al netilat yadayim. After that, you make netilat yadayim. Make the beracha of netilat yadayim for the hamotzi. Now, what about asher yatzar? So there's two different things that you could do. Either most people are afraid they might forget to say asher yatzar afterwards. So right after netilat yadayim, say asher yatzar, and then go sit down and make hamotzi. And it's not considered hefsek, even though normally we try to make no hefsek between netilat yadayim and hamotzi. In such a case, this is not considered a hefsek, and one can do that. However, if one is sure of himself that he could for sure not forget to say asher yatzar, what he could do, he can make netilat yadayim, make hamotzi immediately, eat a little piece, and then make asher yatzar, which is also fine, that's also good. However, he says, one should not do the following scenario. One should not wash his hands as if he just came out of the bathroom, say asher yatzar, and now my hands are dry, I want to say netilat yadayim. You can't say asher netilat yadayim, as we explained. You could only say netilat yadayim before your hands are dry. You already made a hefsek by saying asher yatzar. You wouldn't be able to say, all right, so you know what I'll do? I'll touch my shoes. I'll wash again now. So you're putting yourself into beracha she'ena tzericha. This is an unnecessary beracha. Your hands are clean. And you can't make asher netilat yadayim anymore because you already made a hefsek and you already dried your hands. So in such a case, he says, you would go make hamotzi without making any beracha netilat yadayim. So don't put yourself in that scenario that you lose out the beracha netilat yadayim. Rather, the right way to do it again is make netila as if you just came out of the bathroom. Say netilat yadayim. Immediately right after you say asher yatzar. And then you make hamotzi and eat your meal.